Oh, I'm not worried about that. I mean, I was like piecing these guys up, and it was for nothing. Oh my gosh, if that's not the most epic road rage thing I've ever seen in my life.